Hello, fathers. Simon Bevy is my name. I'm a father of teenagers and one preteen, but I'm also executive director at Transform Nations. And I want to invite you to a program that we're now doing online for intentional dads. I know that you've faced a few challenges during this time parenting at home, while you're at home, with the COVID-19 and spending more time with the children, training them. You're now the teacher, you're also a father, and yet you need to think about provision and all the other demands that you have. So I want to invite you to a 5-week course that we're going to do online. We should do it in a class, but this time we're going to do online. It's called Intentional Dad. How do you intentionally bring up your sons and your daughters? And so we get down into a few topics here. We get to talk about being a better father in terms of character and being good at being a good dad in terms of skills and information that you need to raise up your children. Your fathering is very crucial. Your children will turn out in the way that you invest in them. And so as a dad, you need to be prepared. You need to have the skills. You need to connect well with the children. And then you need to help them so that by the time you are done, you're not definitely going to be a perfect father, but you're going to be an engaged father, that you give your best to fathering your children. So here are some of the topics that we get to talk about. We get to talk about you as a dad, dad in the mirror. We get to talk about the five-star general, the five roles that you play as a father, and that's my favorite topic. It becomes very easy. You know what you need to give to your children and what to achieve as a dad. When we talk about the six building blocks of character, these are the six things your children will need before they leave home. So very specific and very clear in terms of what you need to achieve. And then we talk about raising girls and raising sons, fathering sons. Sons and daughters are brought up differently. Why? Because they're different. Whatever they're looking for, the development stages vary, their needs and what they need from their dad at different points, it varies. So fathering sons and then fathering daughters as well, we go through that. And we talk about securing the perimeter. We talk about protecting your children from all the ills available out there in technology, the drugs, sexuality, all of these problems that your children are likely to face. How do you become a father that protects your own children well? Then we talk about sex education and technology, big deal in our day-to-day, especially this time that children are spending a lot of time in technology. We need to understand the boundaries to keep, the rules to make sure are being followed. We get to talk about sexuality and how to the age-appropriate sex education that they need at different times as they grow up. Lastly, we talk about finishing well. How do you do this in such a way that by the end of it you say, I gave it my best? So dads, I want to invite you to sign up right away. There's a link there. By the 10th of May, we're going to close the registration, and we want to invite you to sign up with some of your friends so that you'll have a community of fathers who understand the same things and are able to bring up the children together as you learn from one another. So sign up right away. This has helped a lot of fathers around the country, and we want to invite you. And if you are from outside of the country, then we're able to send you this manual online, and we'll be able to work together through Zoom or online discussions. The price has gone very low right now. We've given you a huge discount. We usually have payments for up to 18,000 Kenyan shillings, that's $180. We brought it down to only $50 or 5,000 shillings. That includes the material that you get to get and all the conversations we're going to have. Also includes the hosting you and the different groups we're going to have. 8 to 12 men will be in one group, led by some group leaders, hosted online, and we'll be able to discuss together. So for all of that, is only 5,000 Kenyan shillings, $50, and we get to do this together. So sign up right away. We'll be waiting to see you on the online classes. God bless you. Let's give our best to our fathering, because it's limited time that we have to be well.